Good afternoon vlog. My hair looks a mess because I just got out the shower. Today is Sunday. This should be the start of a new vlog. I was gonna add this to like my birthday vlog, but I was like, you know what, since I'm back like being regular and vlogging regularly, I'm just gonna just start a new vlog. And then I was editing my birthday vlog yesterday and that shit was like 34 minutes long. So I'm like, you know what, let's just put this one in a new vlog. So hello, new vlog. My name is Lunya. If you're new, don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Don't be afraid to join the Lumina squad. I'm just gonna say that for now. We don't have a name or anything like that. Being on a Sunday, it's gonna be like a super chill day. I gotta finish editing my birthday vlog so I can have that up by tomorrow. And then I also gotta film tomorrow. I gotta finish that try-on haul for Shein tomorrow. And then I also gotta do my microblading video. Just a couple of things I have to do this week. So what I'm gonna do right now once I finish this is go downstairs and fill in my calendar for what I have to do this week. And then plan things out, basically. Today is just a day of full of cleaning and planning. So, yeah. Even which hazel on my face today. Oh, well. I'll use it tomorrow. So, that's where we're at today. I just wanted to come on here and introduce the vlog and, you know, start the day. Right now, it's like pretty late in the day, I'm not even gonna lie. I kind of was in bed watching YouTube videos all morning. My face looks so dry. Let me go do my moisturizing. I already washed up and stuff like that. Already did my skincare routine, as you guys already know. Really hasn't changed. Let me go and tone my face though, because I want to do my makeup tomorrow and I just want to make sure my skin is on point. I gotta return this candle that, I don't know, I got it for aesthetically pleasing reasons, but it doesn't even go with anything that I need. And the candle doesn't even smell good anyway, so I'm just gonna return it. I'm just gonna do something really quickly to my hair. I'm probably not gonna do anything to my hair, honestly. I'm just gonna brush it. I'm just gonna brush my hair and then I'm just gonna go ahead and grab my things. I'll probably just check back in with you guys once I get in the car. I'm gonna be pretty much editing, doing like my thumbnail and the description box for my birthday vlog while I'm in the car. So it's probably not gonna be too much talking, but yeah. Hi you guys, it is now 8:43 p.m. And I still have not finished my YouTube video. Like, so much has been going on and it's just so hard because I'm trying to find a way to lean y'all. Let me put y'all on here properly, put my tripod on the bottom. But it's just that I'm trying to find a song. Well, not a song, but like something for the back. Oh, I can't even put the stick on because I gotta change the battery. But like, I'm trying to find the right background music for my video and I'm just not vibing. I'm just, nothing vibey right now. Back with a full battery, but yeah, like nothing's a vibe right now. I'm not really feeling none of the beats or music that I'm hearing, so I'm like on SoundCloud trying my best. Let me screw this on first. Like the clips are edited perfectly. Like I got all the text in place, all of the, you know, effects and whatever the case is, everything is pretty much set. It's just that I need to add the music. And I'm just, everything is just not it, you know what I'm saying? Like usually I don't have a hard time finding music, it's like really easy. I'm trying to find like something that like goes with the vibe and I'm not, everything that's going to vibe. Commercials and stuff. But anyway, so while I'm going to be playing music in the background, I'm going to be putting up my iron caddy so that my ironing board is out the way and I can put the iron on top of it and, you know, have everything in one spot. So I want to get like some of the stuff off of the floor and put up. So I'm trying to get this ironing board to go behind the door so that my closet door, not my actual room door, my closet door, so that it's not in the way right here. And then I want to bring my mirror up so that I can see, because I was editing my vlog and I'm like, maybe I should just have a brush with me all the time, because that was so embarrassing. My hair was just like, I was like in the middle of doing a video, like I was in the middle of doing the video and my hair was like out of nowhere. It looked like I was just like rolling on the floor. So I'm just like, I want to be able to see myself at all times so I can make sure I'm looking good. But yes, so I want that mirror to come from downstairs and up here in my room. But yeah, so that's the plan. I can't believe this video is taking as long as it's taking, and literally is I only recorded 2 days, okay? The day before my birthday, the day of my birthday, and then the day after. But it wasn't really much. Like, I'm trying to see what did I miss that I could find and salvage for my video. I don't want to have to do anything besides, you know, just uploading it tomorrow. So I want to just tonight do everything that I need to do. Make my thumbnail, do my description, add the music and everything. Like, I want to be completely done with this video tonight. Oh, I'm going to be playing this in the background while I figure out how I'm going to put this caddy up. Let me leave my hair alone, because I feel like my biggest like thing is my hair on my channel. Like, my hair is never either, it's either never done or it's just done and it's a mess. Meeting like this. Please tell me it's still uploading. I'm pissed because that's the same amount of time as the last time. My computer locked and I'm currently uploading my birthday vlog. Finally done. It is Tuesday at 4 p.m. I was in like an hour ago, but still. So feels so good to be done with that. Like, you guys don't know, like, if I don't do this, like if I don't spend a whole entire day dedicated to editing, or even try to edit like right away, if I don't edit right away, I'm not going to upload it to my YouTube channel. Like, it's just gonna sit in my memory card and then I'm gonna run out of space because I don't want to delete it, because I eventually want to post it, but then it's getting late and then it's just like a whole cycle. Yeah, so now I'm about to just go make, it's like way past brunch, but I'm still gonna make me some pancakes. And then I gotta put the flowers, Prince got me some flowers, I'm gonna put in some water. And then honestly, I'm just gonna chill out for the rest of the night, because I didn't know those videos had me stressed. Girl, right? I was stressed out. Honestly, like, as crazy as it sounds, that shit was stressing me out, because I have this vision and it's like, if the vision don't come out, it's like, it's still uploading, thank goodness, because That's gonna be annoying. It's on 54%, which really is like an hour in YouTube time because they gotta run checks for like copyright and stuff after, you know. So yeah, I'm going to go downstairs and make something to eat really quickly, and then I'm going to relax, probably pour me a cup of wine because, like I said, that editing that video was so stressful. So and then I've got an outfit planned for my pictures tomorrow because I want to take the Instagram picture tomorrow. And then I gotta also film the rest of that try on haul video. Like, I gotta do the second portion of it. Once you guys see it, you guys will understand what I meant by like the second portion. So I gotta do that. I gotta plan that. Also, I gotta fold laundry. That's also what I gotta do. We did laundry yesterday and they were sitting in bags, and now I have to do them. So we're gonna eat first, do laundry, plan outfit, plan video plan, and then I think that should be pretty much it. So yeah. Spent the whole time in Marshall's, like literally the whole entire time. We were shopping and we got one new Christmas decor, and then I had gotten a robe. I'll show you guys when I get to the house what we got. So now we're going to Home Depot to pick up a bin and a flower vase. Plan. My battery's gonna die, so I'm gonna change that right now before I go into Home Depot. Because I bought an extra battery because I'm a prepared vlogger, okay? I'm gonna start speaking affirmations with this thing. I am a prepared vlogger, so I brought an extra battery. This is a good parking spot, babe. Okay, so this is something that I got from Home Depot. It's just like a flower pot, and I'm gonna just put it here and then put my aloe plant inside, and I feel like that'll look good, and then put this stuff up at the top. So I'm thinking about putting this at the top of there and then putting this in this spot here. Yeah, so my video is now live on my channel. You guys are already commenting. I'm already getting comments on a video. I didn't even know that it was up already. I didn't even add a description. I didn't add nothing. Oh, look at my roses. They look so good. How beautiful are these roses? I love. So I'm about to go ahead and get a shower and yeah. Today, we're just going to the mall. I got on my coat that I wore for my birthday, some leggings, a regular black shirt, and then I'm gonna put on my Adidas shoes that are over there. And then the mirror is up and it's broken, but I'm not even gonna talk about that. Here, even though it is broke. All right, so we're back from the mall and I didn't get much. I just got a perfume and then I got a new Fenty finishing mist or whatever, because when Prince was putting up the mirror, it had felt cracked. So got a new one of those, and then somebody has stole my Chanel perfume, so I got a new one and I got a different scent this time. But yeah, so anyway, for the rest of the night I'm pretty much not going to be doing much of anything. I have to empty out my SD card, put all the videos that I have so far on my laptop so I can start editing them and so that I can free up some space. And then after I get all the videos onto my laptop and free up some space on my SD card, I'm gonna be editing a little bit. So yeah, that's that. I'm gonna be editing. What is on my shirt? It's like a bright. I swear, cameras be making everything seem so much more than what it actually is. But anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna be editing and that's pretty much it. I need to find a space. I think I'm gonna use one of the bottom spaces right here to like clear this desk, because I kind of want this desk to be like completely empty besides like my mannequin head on the desk, to be truthful. I feel like the only thing I want is like my mannequin head, and then probably like my mirror. I'll keep that. But all of this stuff, I want to put it up only for when I'm like doing my makeup or when I'm filming. So this is the perfume bottle that I got. I know what it smells like. I'm just excited to put it with the rest of the perfume that I have. This was kind of pricey, I'm not even gonna lie. This was like $133 or something like that. That was like really expensive, but Prince got it for me for my birthday because, you know, somebody stole it, and I kind of was like really heartbroken because that was like my first, like, I had like name brand, like luxury perfume and stuff like that, but like that was my first like Chanel bought item. Like, I felt so happy when I bought that and somebody took it, and you know, like, I guess he wanted to replace it for me, which was really nice. That's what it's looking like outside of the box. And I'm gonna spray a little bit on the card because I want to smell what it smells like again. Yeah, it has like a fresh smell. I like this. And I don't really have that many fresh scents in my collection, so I feel like I needed one. I have like a super sweet one, then I have like warm ones, then I had like I think I just have like a majority of like warm scents, and then like candy sweet scents. I don't have that many like fresh linen kind of like scent, like a clean scent. And I feel like this gives that, but then it also gives like a little bit of warmth to it as well. So yeah. Actually, we're going to get something to eat, and then probably just roam around downtown. But by the looks of it, it's 6 o'clock. It gotta be her. Him, you back there. You chef. Main chef. You're the main chef.
I'm the head chef.
I know it.
Passionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say. Passing up on my always. I can't blame you now. No. Passionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say. Passing up on my ways. I can't let you know. No. Listen. Part of building trust from a distance. On top for a while. NASA chip to the moon. Fast car make go boom boom. Take it to the boom boom boom. I'm a visionary. I got the niggas scared. Bought a big paddock with a brand new wrist set. Inside a new Maybach coupe in the butter jelly. I'm sliding the road, sliding the lemon, sliding the bin. Been working on my confidence. And respect, I get a lot of it. I don't ever mean to contradict. If it's up, then it's up with us. Tryna pour another cup with us. See my brother sitting up with me. My bitch is a 10, my daddy in the wind. I fuck that the wind.
My dog just caught another body. Now he's popping tennis again. Call his ass living at the cul-de-sac. Sliding on the hospital and toe tag. Just in Miami, I was chilling with a Zozette. In a Rolls Royce, I don't need a low jack. Keep the 45, I had to hold it. Gotta ride with it, cause I'm chosen. I just pulled up, won't let me land. Black dice with mustard bedded on the photo tee. I remember wondering what I'm gonna eat. Pull up that Bentley with no key. I've been on top for a while. That's how I chip it to the moon. That's how I make one boom boom. Niggas just boom boom boom. I'm a visionary, I got the niggas scared. Bought a big patty with a brand new wrist set. Exciting new Maybach coupe in a butter jelly. I'm sliding the road, sliding in the Lambo, sliding the Benz. But working on my confidence and respect, I get a lot of it. I don't ever mean to contradict. If it's up, then it's up with us. But see me no more. Niggas talk shit, but they never ever knew us. I've been on top for a while. That's how I chip it to the moon. That's how I make one move. Nigga, just boom, boom, boom. I'm a visionary. I got the niggas scared. Bought a big patty with a brand new wrist set. Inside a new Maybach coupe in a butter jet. I'm sliding the road, sliding up like I'm sliding the beam. But working on my confidence and respect, I get a lot of it. I don't ever mean to contradict. If it's up, then it's up with us.